हेलो नमस्ते गाइज, व्हाट्स अप, वेलकम बैक टू द व्लॉग। टुडे इज फ्राइडे 17 सितंबर। वी आर जस्ट हेडिंग टू द यूनिवर्सिटी कैंपस राइट नाउ बिकॉज वी हैव टू गेट आवर नेशनल हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस थिंग फिल्ड अप। ब्रो दिस बी जीपी, या सो वी हैव टू रजिस्टर विद द जनरल फिजिशियन टुडे सो दैट and also that national NI thing, right?
We got a printout for that.
Yeah.
We got to submit that.
So it helps with like employability.
Yes.
And so let's see how that processes and we'll explain it to you based on whatever experience we had. And yeah, let's see how the day goes. There is some vintage sale also going.
Yeah, vintage sale.
We both are interested in checking it out. So we'll check that. Let's see. Heading down now because Shravan needs to get his Monzo card refilled, and there are some Monzo card touch points, pay points. Okay, so these are what, local shops where you,
yeah.
Okay, so you give them cash and they reload your card, load your card.
£1.
Yeah, they have a charge.
They charge £1 for it.
Okay, so
it's better to, I guess, put in more cash at once.
So what is Monzo exactly?
What is it?
It's a
card.
It's a bank, basically. Monzo,
okay.
Is a bank.
Okay.
But it's an online bank, so you don't have to literally go there and do stuff.
Okay.
Yeah. Even payment can be done online, but you need another bank account for it, which is an international bank. So we can't do it.
So you can't do it through an Indian bank?
No. It needs to be a
UK-based bank.
UK-based bank, yeah, exactly.
Okay, okay, cool. And we went to check out we went to register to the GP, NHS,
yeah.
It's through NHS. So the form is in, like, it's a pretty detailed form, and I haven't filled it yet.
I did.
Addison did, and Shraman also did.
I did it way back.
Yeah.
So you can do it in India as well. So it's in case people.
I'm not sure if I've done it. Yeah, but just fill out that form. It will help you with your employment.
And in general. Medical.
Yeah, if you want to leave from an exam or something, you need a letter from them. So it's easy.
Yeah.
And I mean, back in Pune also, we must be having that SCHC. So this is something like that. SCHC was a Symbiosis Center for Health Care or whatever. And that is done. And we had to do that. What was the other thing? Printouts.
Yeah.
Tomorrow. That is tomorrow.
We just couldn't figure out what was happening.
Exactly.
So the university has a very
systematic
system for printer system. You have to load your account with the amount or whatever, and that's how. And there's some app through which you send your files. It's like, it's a little complicated. So we are going to spend one day in understanding it, and. Now we'll do that thing tomorrow. It's not really an urgency, so we can push it for tomorrow. Right now we're just walking down this road to fill his card, and then we'll head back to the accommodation. And then tonight is pizza night.
Yeah.
Let's see. I don't mind. So they're giving out free pizzas. And the thing with the free pizzas is it gets really soggy. So I had it on the first day. And I didn't really enjoy it, but people are going crazy for the free pizza, which I understand why. And they have those promo codes which are basically like, if you buy a medium pizza, you get it for £1.40, I guess. Otherwise the pizzas are like 10-11 pounds. So let's see what it is today in the night. Hey guys, what's up? आज है सैटरडे, यूनिवर्सिटी चालू होने के लिए सिर्फ दो दिन बाकी है. There are some more things that I have to get from the store, so अभी हम लोग जा रहे हैं ऑक्सफोर्ड सिटी सेंटर पे.
and we'll get we also have to get those printouts that I mentioned about yesterday. So wo kar lete pehle, aur I have written down some items on this sticky note jo mujhe chahiye. मैं बताता हूँ क्या क्या है। एक लार्ज प्लेट चाहिए, मेरे पास सिर्फ एक बाउल और एक छोटी प्लेट है। आई नीड अ चॉपिंग बोर्ड बैडली बिकॉज आई डोंट हैव वन हियर। पिन बोर्ड्स यहाँ पे लगाने के लिए पिन्स चाहिए मुझे पिन बोर्ड के लिए। यूनिवर्सिटी मैं सोच रहा हूँ आई वोंट बी ईटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ फूड फ्रॉम आउटसाइड, सो वट एवर फूड आई मेक एक दिन पहले उसके लिए कंटेनर्स और एक माइक्रोवेवेबल राइस कुकर। तो होपफुली ये सब मिल जाएगा सिटी सेंटर में। आई डोंट थिंक ज़्यादा मुश्किल भी होगा ये सब मिलना। तो देखते हैं, अभी चलते हैं थोड़ी देर में। विल मीट श्रमन एंड हेडिसन आर ऑल्सो कमिंग अलॉन्ग। तो आज का दिन कैसे जाता है देखते हैं। We took at least 1 hour to figure out how to use this printer. Check like a lot of links.
Just went onto the print website to see if they cut money from my account, and I found this.
We have successfully figured out how to make a print job. I think this is his, right?
Or this is mine.
Okay. So you take your student ID card, place it here. No, I'm not showing any. Then you go to secure print. I have two print jobs, so I think I need to delete one of them. Delete. And this will show up. This is your print job. Select this. Okay. Go to print and delete. Yeah. So now you've sent the document to printing, and cha-ching, we have printout.
After 2 hours, we finally had printouts. Now we shall move to the city center. How is it going, Patra?
It's beautiful.
After how long have you walked so much?
Dude, it feels like I've never walked in my life.
Yeah, it's been a really long walk today. Initially, we were waiting for the bus,
but they weren't showing up.
And we finally went to the uni.
Figured
out the print job.
Important job.
But we didn't get, the post box was closed at 4. So we have to come back on Monday. And now we're just walking through. What is this building?
I don't remember the name of the building.
Radcliffe Camera.
Okay.
It's I think the oldest university museum.
Oh, wow.
In the world.
Nice.
is here making some fish. You need to introduce yourself to the vlog.
Hey bro, I'm Sagar. I'm a traveler.
You used to work for Zostel?
Yeah, I used to work for Zostel.
Crazy content on his page.
Yeah.
And he's chopping up some veggies. Shraman is making some pork ribs. I'm going to make some rice, chicken rice. Cool. So that's fish made by Chef Addison.
Merci.
Barbecue ribs made by, partially by Shraman. And this is rice partially made by him
and myself. And now we shall feast.
Bon appetit.
Hey guys, what's up? अभी सुबह के 11:30 हो रहा है और बस नीचे जाने वाला हूँ लॉन्ड्री करने के लिए. तो चलते हैं नीचे, अभी लॉन्ड्री करते हैं एंड देन विल कम बैक. 2 बजे गेम भी है, आज गेम भी देखेंगे और देखते हैं आज का दिन कैसा होता है. आज काफ़ी चिल रहने वाला है दिन. नॉट गोइंग टू डू एनीथिंग. आई बी चिलिंग इन द रूम. थोड़ा पढ़ाई भी करूँगा आज मैं चालू. कोर्स उन्होंने जो भेजा है सो उसमें से थोड़ा बहुत पढ़ लूँगा एंड लेट्स गो. Had gotten its beak stuck.
Please be cautious when opening and closing the door, the laundry door. Little ducks wandering around.
Look at this, guys.
What's up guys, अभी दोपहर के 4:15 हो रहा है. I'm just going for a haircut now क्योंकि काफ़ी बढ़ चुका है और कल से यूनी भी चालू हो रही है तो it's better that I look a little fresh for uni. और the अभी बस यूनाइटेड की मैच ख़त्म हुई और क्या मज़ा आया. I was like literally so high after watching that match. Last 2 minutes के just before the फाइनल विसल लिंगार्ड ने एक मस्त गोल मारा और लास्ट मिनट में डेहिया ने मार्क नोवेल की पेनल्टी सेव की. व्हाट अ मैच, बहुत मज़ा आ गया देख के. तो आज का दिन बन गया. सो नाउ अभी हम वॉकिंग टू कावली रोड. कावली रोड में कुछ है ऑप्शंस फॉर हेयर कटिंग. जनरली द रेंज 5-6 सैलून्स को मैंने कॉल करके पूछा. सो द रेंज इज़ लाइक 12-20 pounds. सो देखते हैं कौन सा मिलता है मेरे को. शॉप ओपन अभी एंड लेट्स गेट अ नाइस ट्रिम. एंड इवनिंग में एडिसन इज मेकिंग फूड अगेन तो विल बी हेडिंग ओवर टू दिस. इधर आने के बाद आई हैव स्टार्टेड वॉकिंग अ लॉट. तो अगर थोड़ा ज़्यादा भी वॉकिंग हो जाता है माय बैक स्टार्ट्स पेनिंग. सो अ वेरी गुड एडवाइस, लिसन टू योर पेरेंट्स व्हेन दे टेल यू टू फिक्स अप योर सेटिंग पोस्चर. बिकॉज लास्ट 4 years I've just like been sitting very poorly and uske wajah se mera lower back bahut pain hota hai. I need to start doing some asanas for that soon. And besides that, mere leg ka pain pehle do din hua tha because I walked a lot, but yesterday we went out and explored Oxford city center. So it was a very long walk. Surprisingly dukha nahi jitna mere back pain hui. Aur abhi to winter season aana hai, so winter would be a little challenging. I feel so old talking about this. Main aur mere friends yahi joke karte rehte hain ki we have just become old now with all these pains, kyunki kisi na kisi ko kuch na kuch pain hai, be it a ligament pain or knee pain or whatever. But it's okay, it's all part of life, and try to improve our lifestyle so that aage jaake ye pain continue na ho. How do you say thank you in Albanian?
Faleminderit.
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 Faleminderit. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much, man.
20, how much is it? 12?
15.
15. Yeah.
You're a student?
Yes, student.
You have to trust me. Because
you're a student. Student is how much?
12.
Oh,
this can fail this
one. Okay. Faleminderit.
Thank you.
Thank you.
See
you next time. Yes, क्या बना रहे
हैं? I'm confused. So this is prawns fried, prawn chili fried.
Okay.
And that is creamy mushroom with bacon.
Okay. And I believe there are some wings also.
There are chicken wings, there is ice cream, and yes, we need a plate.
Chicken wings.
Yeah, so they would offer.
Hey guys, so back to my room now. Abhi baj rahe hai 11:39, and I'm going to call it a night, I think by 1 o'clock. And I shall prepare for tomorrow is a big day, university starts tomorrow. तो अगर आप लोगों ने ये वीडियो यहाँ तक देखा है, दिस लास्ट 3 days ऑफ द प्री uni fun, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग एंड थैंक सो मच फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू हू हैव सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल रिसेंटली. इसी के साथ LNW Vlog here. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग, टेक केयर, पीस आउट.